I'm here at Fanshawe's London campus where students are growing impatient with the frozen parking meters.
I'd rather just chance it and get a $20 ticket like I have all year than to pay $500 to park both semesters.
With the weather going up to a high of 9 next week, expect the meters to be up and running. I'm Tatum Tobokhurst, XFM News.